I'm a young married man and I'm tired of me life. For lately I married an ailing young wife. She does nothing all day, only sits down and sigh, saying I wish to the Lord that I only could die. Oh doctor, dear doctor, oh doctor de young, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil. Till a friend of me own came to see me one day, and he told me wife was just pining away. But he afterwards told me that she would get strong if I'd buy her a bottle from Dr. De Jong. Oh doctor, dear doctor, oh Dr. De Jong, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil. So I bought her a bottle, 'twas just for to try, and the way that she scoffed it, you'd swear she was dry. I bought her another, it went just the same, till I own she's got cod liver oil on the brain. Oh doctor, dear doctor, oh doctor, dear young, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil. My house, it resembles a big doctor's shop, with bottles and bottles from bottom to top. And when in the morning the kettle's a-boil, you'd swear it was singing out cod liver oil. Oh doctor, dear doctor, oh doctor, dear John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil, if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil.